I now invite the MLA-elect for Fort Garry, Mark Wasyliw, to take the oath.
Mark Wasyliw, I am hereby sufficient by elections in Manitoba that you've been declared elected to the constituency of Fort Garry. In order for you to take your seat in the House as a woman, an MLA is necessary to take the MLA oath, and I would invite you to do so this time.
I am Mark Wasyliw. I do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Your Majesty the Queen Elizabeth II, so help me God.